first speakers, I won't announce them right now, but just to give you an idea of the quality of speakers that we'll have, our first speaker, he'll be introduced momentarily, is Steve Green. And I would say out of anyone in the company, he probably teaches the compensation plan the best. And so,
it's my honor and privilege to spend a few minutes with you here today. And we're certainly appreciative of all of you being here. How many people in the room just love to make money? Raise your hand. Come on now. Come on! Anybody in the room allergic to making money? You might want to head on out right now, right? So what I'm going to do today is we created a PowerPoint to explain the compensation plan. And we do it in a way where we show people how they can actually maximize our plan. Is anybody into maximizing our compensation plan? Okay, so we're going to talk about that right now. Let's get right into it on our PowerPoint today. All right, here we go. $49.95 and you're in. $49.95 and you're in. It's a one-time fee that everybody pays. You get your back office, you get your website, you get to order the product in wholesale. How many people love wholesale? Love wholesale. Use the products, get a great price, and you can retail the products. You know, wholesale retail? It's the American way. So you get all of that for $49.95. You get to plug into a multi-million dollar worldwide platform. You can build an international business from your living room for $49.95. It's a steal, right? And you're in, and there's several different ways to make money in our plan. And when you spend your $49.95 here in the United States, they give you a position in the computer. And what I'm going to do is just graphically represent here on the screen the computer program. Simple enough, right? So you get a position in the computer. And so the first thing that you're going to want to do is you're going to want to activate in our plan. So again, there's several ways to make money. We're going to talk about team building. Everybody knows how to retail a product. That's easy. All you have to do is go out there, show it, demo it, take orders, you know, go cash checks. I'm going to show you how to do this. Build an ever-growing community of wholesale buyers who are ordering the product direct from the company to their door. They're using the products, getting results, sharing those experiences with their friends, making money, and showing their friends how to do the same thing. Is that what we do? Yep. How many people in the room would like to get paid on the wholesale ordering that's going on in your community around the world? That's what this is about, is creating the community. And so they track your community that you build here, and they divide it up into two teams. You're going to build a left team of people and a right team of people. But the first thing that you have to do is activate. What does that mean? You select a product package. And essentially, you have options, $199, $499, $799, $1,099, $1,799. The more you spend, the more you get. And is inventory an advantage in our business? Yes! You know, if you're in your local area, is it an advantage when you have inventory and you're talking to people about the program and they're wanting some of the products that you can say, here's yours, write me a check. Here's yours, write me a check. So that's an advantage. So, but any one of those packages will activate you in the plan. It's like flipping on the light switch, okay? So, what are we gonna do? We're gonna start building our community. So let's say that you have a friend, Bill. You know Bill for 20 years. You're shooting the 2-minute, instantly ageless video. You just text him the video. Bill calls you and says, man, you gotta be kidding me, man, in 2 minutes? You say, well, yeah. And he goes to your website and he signs up. Now you can place Bill either on your left or your right team. So let's say you place Bill on the left team. According to the rules, everybody, what's the first thing that Bill's got to do? Activate. So he looks over here and he says, okay, I'm going to order the $1,099 package, our ambassador pack order. It's very popular. There's lots of advantages to that package. And we'll talk about that in a minute. But he selects the $1,099 package. Company ships him the product, and you earn for your time and trouble $250. Is that nice for breakfast at Denny's? Yeah. Sit down with somebody at Denny's, talk to them about the plan, and they place an order, they make $250. Now, each product package has a point value attached to it, and they use those points to calculate your team commissions. So that particular package carries a 500-point value, so the company places that in the tree on your left side. Now, the second thing that everybody has to do is they have to qualify. What does that mean? You personally sponsor one friend, place him on the left team, who activates, and one friend on the right team. So you're shooting out those two-minute videos, man, on Instantly Ageless, your phone's ringing off the hook, and your friend Mary wants to join the business. She goes to your website, she signs up, and you place Mary on your right team. What's the first thing Mary's got to do, everybody?
Activate.
So Mary looks over and goes, you know, I'm going to order the basic pack order for $199. For your time and trouble, the company's going to pay you a $25 commission, and 100 points goes into the plan attributable to that order. Everybody with me so far?
Yes.
Now, when you reach this point in the compensation plan, you become an executive. Think of an executive as the brick of the Jeunesse house that you're going to build. And the more executives that you create in your organization, the bigger your Jeunesse house, and the more money you're going to make. That's it. So, you've come in, you become an executive in the plan. So what are you going to start to do? You're going to continue to build your community, and you're going to do what now? Create executives. That's the game here. You duplicate executives. So look at Bill. You know, look at Bill, don't look at anything else. Bill's come in and he's activated the program. What's the next thing Bill's got to do? He's got to qualify. Bill sent out the two-minute video on Instantly Ageless. His phone's ringing off the hook. And he's got two friends, Mike and Sue, who join him in the business. He places them on the left and right side. What's the first thing Mike and Sue's got to do, everybody? Is this a tough business? No, come on. Right? Mike and Sue, they have to activate. So they look over there and they say, you know what? We're going to order the ambassador pack order. Right? So they both order the ambassador pack order for $1,099. Bill makes $250 times two, or $500, and 500 points goes into the plan for each one of those orders. Now here's how this team building thing works. The computer, in real time, is adding up all the points being generated by your left team and all the points being generated by your right team. And when the computer sees a total of 600 points generated on your left team, 300 points generated on your right team in our example here today, every time that happens, you get a $35 cycle bonus. Every time that happens around the clock. So in our example here today, everybody, how many points we got on our left team so far? 1,500, right? Bill, Mike, Sue, 500 apiece, 1,500. How many points do we got on our right team so far? 100 points. Have we made a cycle bonus check yet? No. We have at least 1,500 on the left, but not 300 on the right. Wait a minute. Look at Mary. Mary's activated. What's the next thing she's got to do? Got to qualify. Mary sent it out the two-minute video on Instantly Ageless. Her phone's ringing off the hook. And she has two friends that joined her in the business. She places Bob and Tina in, and they order the basic pack to get started, just like Mary did. So Mary makes $25 times two, $50 for a time in trouble, and 100 points goes into the plan for each one of those orders. Now how many points we got on our right team? 300. The computer says stop. We have to pay you. Pay you. And it runs a little calculation. The computer subtracts 600 points from your left team total, leaving 900 to cycle you. Subtracts 300 points from your right team total, leaving zero. Boom, you just made $35. Can I hear an amen on that? Right? You made $35. Now, you will notice that when your right team generates another 300 points, you get another $35. Why? Because you have 900 left over here, right? So as long as you remain active in our plan, you get to keep your points. And remember, the computer tracks the points to infinity. There's no cutoffs, there's no blockages, there's no getches, there's no gotchas here. Points are points are points. New order points, orders being placed out of the back office, auto ship points, it all counts. So it's exciting when you get this thing going. Now, you may say, Steve, look, that's great, man, but I know more than two people. Do y'all know more than two people? Right? So, you know more than two people. Well, I'm going to bring in my third person to the program. Where are they going to go? Well, first of all, they got to go either on the left or right team, right? So you have a friend, his name is Sam. You've known him 20 years, you're shooting him the 2-minute video. Phone's ringing, he goes to your website, he wants to join you in the business. So let's just say you want to put Sam on your left team, just to make some illustrations here. So Sam's going to go to your website. Here's what the computer's going to do. It's going to take Sam, and it's going to try to place Sam where Bill is. Can Sam go where Bill is? No. Bill already owns that position. So the computer's going to go straight down to where Mike is and try to place him there. Can he go there? Mike owns that position. The computer's going to search out and find the first available open position straight down that line. And that's where Sam's going to go, which is right there. Okay? And that happens to fall on Mike's left team. What's the first thing Sam's got to do, everybody? He looks over there and he orders the $1,099 package, right? Why would he do that? Because everybody else on that team is. It's the smart play. He knows he needs inventory. He needs to blow out his area. So he comes in and says, look, I'm going to order the $1,099 package. You brought Sam here. How much money did you get up front from the company? $250, 500 points goes into the plan. So is everybody kind of seeing how this thing works? Now, you've been hearing all weekend about how you can build an international business from your living room. How many people in the room here today know people internationally? Raise your hand. And the rest of you are saying, Mildred, we don't know nobody international. So I guess let's go get us a cup of coffee and we can skip this part of the presentation. Well, hold on, Mildred, don't go anywhere. You gotta see this, sit tight. Okay, Sam's joined the business and he's gonna start building his community. And it just so happens that Sam has a friend in Malaysia. We ship to Malaysia. Hey, Malaysia's doing about $7 million a month. Did y'all know that? So he gets on Skype. You ever heard of that? Talk to anybody in the world for free on Skype. He dials up his buddy, talks to him, sends him a video. Mr. Malaysia wants to join the company. So he goes to Sam's website and he signs up, and Sam places him on his left team. Now, it just so happens that Mr. Malaysia has been in this great industry of network marketing for many years. As a matter of fact, he's at another company halfway around the world, and he's developed 10,000 distributors over there. But the problem is that company's going out of business, and he has to move all of those people somewhere, and he's chosen Jeunesse Global to do it. Was that a smart move? So Mr. Malaysia starts moving over all of his people from that other company. And by the way, the scenario I'm giving you here has happened several times here at this company already, okay? But he starts moving over all of these people. He starts positioning his leaders, and people start joining the program. And Mr. Malaysia's building his left and right team, and his left and right team. And 500 points is going into the plan, 500, 500, 100, 500, 500. Let's say that Mr. Malaysia generates, he and his team, generate 100,000 points for the month in orders. I got a question for you. Is Mr. Malaysia, looking at the screen, is Mr. Malaysia on Sam's left team, yes or no? So Sam gets credit for the 100,000 points that Mr. Malaysia has generated to get paid on a team building, right? Next question. Is Mr. Malaysia at his 100,000 points on Mike's left team, yes or no? Mike also gets credit for the same 100,000 points to get paid on in the compensation plan. Next question. Is Mr. Malaysia on Bill's left team, yes or no? Bill gets credit for the same 100,000 points. How about you? Do you get credit for the 100,000 points? Do you? Do you know Mr. Malaysia?
No.
No, you wouldn't know him if he walked in your front door. But yet you're going to get credit for everything he does forever in the program, every week, all the points the computer tracks to infinity. You get to capture and get paid on. So if that happens to you, what would you do in this case? Build your right team. Have you all figured it out? Hey man, for every 300 points your right team generates, 35. I like that. Don't you all like that? Can I? 35. And that's what happens here. So, do you guys know that you can earn up to $26,250 a week on just this part of the plan alone? And I know there's some of you out there saying, oh man, that's for those networkers. Those network marketers that have been around forever and they got databases and they just push a button and they go and make all the money. That's what some of you were thinking, right? Hey, listen, what if you did 10% that good? Would that be okay with you? What if you did 10% that good? Could you use an extra $2,600 a week? Could you? That's an extra 100 grand a year. That's life-changing money. What if you did 5% that good? That's $1,300 a week. That's an extra 50 G's a year. That'll save a lot of homes. Save a lot of marriages. Send a kid to college. Put back some money for retirement. Take care of your family. Right? Do you know there's people at this company that they're maxing this out every single week? Do you know this company has paid out $500 million in commissions to people like you and me who have been smart enough to align ourselves with this company in front of this global trend of anti-aging demand? And guess where we all are right now? We're in front of that trend, and we're all right now being swept up into a jet stream of momentum and carried to the riches. Right? Come on now. That's what we're doing. So it starts with the team building, but there's a little bit more, I got to show you. And it's called the match. Matching check bonuses. You guys are going to love this. Here you are, just another computer program we're illustrating on the screen here, and it is called The Match. Here's how this works. Everybody that you personally sponsor in the program, no matter where they fall in the team building, the company, the computer, places those people and configures them on what they call your first level to calculate your money. So in our last example, who are the people that you personally sponsor? There was Bill, there's Mary, and there was Sam. Remember Sam? So they're aligned on your first level to calculate your match money. And here's how this thing works. Bill's out building his left and right team, man. He's going to town, and he's making 35, 35, 35. And so Bill's on your first level, and so the company is going to pay you a 20% match on whatever Bill earns out of the team building every week. If Bill makes $1,000 for the week in team building, how much do you get? Check, company sends you a check for $200. Mary makes $2,000 in team building for the week, how much you get? Company sends you a check for $400. Sam makes nothing, what do you get? Nothing. And are you gonna have some of those people? Of course. Is there any limit to the number of people you can personally sponsor? No. So if you went out and personally sponsored 50 people in the program, how many checks do you get 20% of every week? 50. But it doesn't stop there. Check this out. Bill, Mary, Sam, they're all personally introducing people. They're sponsoring. And those people are placed on their first level to calculate their match money. But that falls on your second level of match. You get 15% of all their checks every week. Those people are personally introducing people. That falls on your third level of match. You get paid 10% of all their checks every week. The company pays a 7-level matching check bonus program here. Is that incredible or what? Now think about this. Let's play a game here. You personally introduce 10 people. You're sending out that 2-minute instantly video, man. People are ringing your phone, want to get involved. And you personally introduce 10 people to the program. How many checks do you get 20% of every week, everybody? 10, right? Let's say those 10 each go get 10. They each go get 10, just like you did. They're shooting out that 2-minute video. How many checks can you get 15% of on your second level every week? 100. Those 100 each go get 10. How many checks can you get 10% of on your third level every week? 1,000. Do you know there's people at this company making more money out of the matching check bonus program than they are even out of the team building I showed you a minute ago? Right? Is that hot? Are you guys with me?
Yeah.
So we've got an incredible compensation plan. And we've got bonus pools and diamond pools. Everybody wants to make diamond in the company. Why? Diamonds make a lot of money. They do, and they get to share in the worldwide sales of the company. How many people in the room would love to get a share of the worldwide sales of a company that went from $60 million in 2011 to $120 million in 2012 to $250 million the next year to over $400 million? We're on track to do over $700 million in the next 12 months. Would you like to get a piece of that action? Listen here, everybody, before I leave, I'll give you this message. You all are on the same train that we are. You're just a few cars back. You know what a lot of us have on you here today? What do we have? Time. Time. Does the platform work? Yes. Does the platform pay out? Yes. Do you know they haven't changed this compensation plan since they started? Do you know that? 5 years, they haven't changed the comp plan. What does that mean? They wrote it right the first time. They wrote it right the first time. So ladies and gentlemen, again, it has been my honor, it's been my privilege to be with you today. Thank you so much. Give yourselves a hand, and I'll see you really soon.